don't think you can politically put a fix onto this problem.
Well, I'm certainly against it becoming political.
I don't think it's part of a political process.
I hate to hold, the life of real people hostage for political gain.